too wide to cross.
Maybe we can bridge the gap.
We keep saying bridge, and it's starting to sound like a made-up word.
All words are made up.
Drax?
I have been eager to topple something over.
So you see that kid in the ritual thing?
Really? A fake force field?
If we can find the power source, we should be able to turn it off.
Let's get looking then.
So, Gamora...
How
am I supposed to drop the most interesting thing she's ever done? You gotta disconnect the power, Quill.
That's it, Peter. Let's go.
There we go.
We need to get out of here before Raker shows up.
All right, get ahead. Let's book it.
How is that
the
time?
There's going to be loose to defy any of this.
Guardians of the galaxy. The matriarch has chosen to enact the fulfillment from this station. And you shall not stop her.
She hasn't chosen anything. You've been manipulating her from the start.
She is the light. And I am merely her servant.
Kinda hard to be the light with that dark monster thingy inside of her.
Blasphemy! You may have rejected her promise. But you will believe when it returns you from death's cold clutches.
Pushed you to a perilous precipice, old friend.
How? It can't be. I saw you die.
The form is fleeting, but the foundation remains forever. Now cease this stubborn senselessness before it reaps a ruinous reward.
Ruinous.
Oops.
Oh,
gives us a fighting chance!
Golden Boy and Unisparker are still at it!
Hold on, the god staff wasn't just talk!
We're sitting ducks!
You are wrong on both counts!
He means we can't stay here!
On this we are agreed!
I got all these toys! I'm just dying to you!
Past time someone got stabbed!
Fix that cuckoo Nova Corman's clock!
These renegades are relentless!
Any ideas?
I have seen the sign!
Beans, not at ain't enough of a sign!
I am referring to the billboard! Perhaps it can be cut loose!
Kimura! The billboard!
Good so she cuts it loose, we can get across. That's what I was just thinking, we need to get across.
No promises!
Her justice is swift!
Get close to get over!
Prepare for pain!
Well, you're a big target, that's why! Been too long since I blew something up!
Incoming attack! We approach the dog's top!
Hold on, Nikki! We're coming! Crap! Now it's Nova!
These soldiers are deadlier than the local security!
Time to shred them!
It was him or me, and it wasn't gonna be me!
Just once I'd like to cross this bridge without incident!
You can thank Goldie for that!
The warlock saved us from certain death! Well, unleash me onto these fools!
Roof, snag him! Okay! We gotta get to that elevator!
Place the roof drops and provide some cover!
Justice!
Get down here, you Centaurian Skartnard!
Stay away from the edges!
I'll lay down some cover fire to get you across!
Nice!
Hold them down, Groot!
Never seen
now it's
coming.
Nova!
These soldiers are deadlier than the local security!
Yes!
We don't need Golden Boy's help.
Is that why you shot him?
Nice!
Oh yeah, that was great. Right in the butt. Did you see the look on his face? It was all like, oh, my gilded glutes. Oh.
Regal rare.
His perfect posterior. His
champion cheeks. Get to that elevator!
At least the rooftops will provide some cover!
Ah!
Too close!
Perhaps there's no telltale of our battles here!
But what now?
Now it's Nova!
These soldiers are deadlier than the local security!
Come on.
The justice!
We approach the dog's tower!
We still have to fight our way through!
Zap! I love playing Zappazella!
It's like all of nowhere showed up!
As long as they're here, they can't go through with the... whatever they call it!
A bombardment!
That was not the name!
I like it better!
Kimura! Run up through!
I'm on it!
So many lousy angles to cover!
That just gives us a fighting chance!
Well, I have rescued you!
Appreciate the help, big guy!
Make sure you
die.
Draw their fire while I cross to the next room.
Having fun preying on the weak?
Oh, it's Zia.
I can always count on you, Gamora. Star-Lord for nothing.
Got him.
Finally. I think they're giving up.
Just in time, because we're not getting back on that bridge.
I know where we are.
Oh, I didn't press that.
There's a road nearby that intersects the main bridge to Cosmos.
Where?
It should be, right below us. Always knew nowhere would get raided, but not like this. Thought it would be the world mine cracking down on them.
They do have Nova Corps converts in their forces.
We need to be on the other side of this thing.
We're not getting over.
Ah.
Would under suffice?
Drax, buddy, let's make a hole.
That's one way down.
Look, they're still at
it. This guy seems to be winning.
Must suck to be a celestial head, just floating around the edge of the universe's stuck toilet. And then parasites move in and build a space station. They start digging out your brains.
No, why have I done
until
that?
A death cult evicts everybody and starts blowing up what's left of you.
Oh, wait.
Anyone see a way across?
Ah.
Ba-ba-ba-boom,
I thought Groot could just do it.
Sure are destroying a lot of advertising today.
Like we need another reminder to buy Kallax cream.
Doing it again.
Battle must have been tremendous. Is any of this structurally sound?
Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me.
Don't suppose Groot knows another side route.
If I could just get to the other side, I could hack that thing and drop the bridge.
If you can get to the other side, we can get to the other side, and it wouldn't matter.
Throw me.
What?
Throw me! Just get muscles to huck me across.
Are you kidding? After the fit you threw last time?
This ain't like the last time. You all... I trust you guys.
Leave this to me! Whoa!
Glad that was wrong.
You are a valued member of this team. Another tool to be thrown about.
He didn't even need it. He just went, screw it.
And what's really gonna happen if we can't stop it?
Ain't gonna be dead people coming back, holding hands and wagging tails, that's for sure.
We won't have to worry about that. I know I can get through to Nikki. This is Raker's doing, not hers.
I won't give up on her either.
Nor will I.
Yeah, and neither will the Grand Unicorn.
You will regret it.
How dumb are these flartnards to even fall for this full flarkment garbage?
Magus demands adulation, trapping you with vile illusion while feeding on your soul.
I felt it in my promise too. That endless hunger.
Oh yeah. Hungry is an understatement.
Holy faith!
All that light isn't leading to the cortex. It is the cortex.
How could that mutt let this happen?
Looks like you'll get to asking yourself.
This is not gonna happen.
Cosmo!
We've got to get down there!
Don't count him out just yet. I've seen him get out of worse scrapes.
The beast is being exposed to the promise.
No! Take these off, people!
These belligerents do not stand a chance!
Get away from my dog!
Next time, you're on your own!
I thought I was a god, man!
Ow!
Cosmo! Hawk was here!
Mark Hawking! Use your mind, Scott, to help us out here! That's one big, bad, scutting robot!
Let's beat on it together! Think of it as team building!
Drop it on him!
This is an historic battle! The last stand of nowhere!
Something tells me we got more scraps ahead!
Praise to your souls do not know when to quit!
Praying on the weak?
Clark! Well, Peter!
Guys, huddle up!
Come on, come on, come on. I want to get it right this time.
I know I have to aim to hit them, but the flogging clowns keep goading me to shoot! You're making me look ridiculous out there, Quill! I just want to shut them up!
These guys are goofballs. They're trying to distract us, throw us off our game. Well, I don't know about you, but I've had it with their tricks. Enough already! Who's with me?
Feel my wrath!
Nice one!
Yes! I got one! Woo! Come here, bitch!
This is an historic battle! The last stand!
It's got the big poster thing, hasn't it?
Our blows seem insignificant.
Well, Muscle has been trouble.
Brutify him, Groot. Let loose, Groot.
Yes.
What is next, Peter Quill? The solution is simple. We must take it out first.
What the flark are you doing? He's one of them now.
He's our friend.
Yeah, so is Drax. And I ain't going inside this fleabag's head.
Maybe he doesn't have to come to that. Hey, buddy. Are you,
Take him out before it's too late.
Wait! He's still in there. I can hear him.
I hear only barking.
Focus your mind. He's there.
Farka, just shoot the mutt!
Easy, bud. Friends, remember?
Is Peter Quill? Cosmonauts never lie.
Yeah, buddy. It's me. It's all of us.
Where is Cosmo smelled? Smell of nowhere.
Where else would we be, Furbrain?
His mind is addled. Or he is simply a dog.
He doesn't see us. He's still in the promise.
Cosmo! Where are you? What do you see?
Blue sky. In cars to chase. Cosmo is big. Duma. How you say? Home.
He's talking about Earth.
Smell of fresh grass. Feeling of dirt between paws. No psychic burden, just walkies for going. And the ball for fetching.
If you missed your home planet, could you not simply return at any time?
Not at time that matter. Same reason Katathian not go home.
Nowhere is your home. Right here and now.
Nowhere is nothing. Dead heads, mind for scrap.
It's way more than that. This place is special.
If by men you mean I saved your bark, then yeah, we met here.
It's true. Nowhere was first place since Earth. Cosmo not feel like stray dog. First time, Cosmo forget what was lost.
This place is a haven for misfits like us. Like you. It's home. Earth is just some rock where you were born.
It's not about rock. It's about what Cosmo had on rock. Foot of bed for sleeping, belly for rubbing, collar with name.
You miss being someone's property?
Cosmo not property. Belong to family. Then one day, family gone. Men in suits send Cosmo into space. Cosmo search many dog years for those he lost, but yet.
You had owners. It sounds like they gave you up.
Family would never turn back on Cosmo. Raised since he was mere pup.
I lost my family too. My mom died right in front of me when I was just a kid.
Then Piotr Quill should know. Cosmo would work like dog to his family back.
If they are part of this promise, these humans are most assuredly dead. Do not be swayed by the bribe of their return as I was.
Promise is only empty until fulfillment be. Perhaps it's Katathian who lost hope too quickly.
Come on, Cosmo, you gotta know this doesn't smell right.
Piotr Quill is right. Cosmo human have no smell.
They are wicked perversions. You must bite them with all your might.
Be gone! Cosmo not fetch your lies.
That's it, buddy. You tell him!
Nowhere is Cosmo home be. His pups, his family. We'll protect at all costs!
Sick him, boy!
Should we help him? I mean, we may need him.
I am optimistic for the beast's recovery.
Cosmo's got his mission. We've got ours. Let's get to the Cortex. You think he'll be okay?
He's got a thick coat.
All right, I still got access codes from when me and Groot were on vacation.
You mean when you quit the team?
Why do you always gotta be so... Flark!
At least we got him back. I genuinely thought what I was saying weren't gonna work.
Guess so.
All right, people. Let's find another way through.
Perhaps you entered the code incorrectly. I have made the same mistake.
With those sausage fingers? Of course you have.
Maybe
these nimble digits don't make mistakes.
No.
The way the church spreads their faith tech everywhere, it's like some weird disease.
I am Groot.
Groot says if it's a disease, it's a pretty one.
Drax, can you handle this?
An intriguing texture. I fear I will regret this.
Just don't start kicking up dust.
So, stolen codes, jail time. What exactly were you and Groot doing down here before?
We picked up a job from a Cygnog at Mantlos while you were off looking for the Mutt.
What job?
The less you know, the better. What flark was that?
An earthquake?
Unlikely. We are not on Earth.
Whatever they're doing, I think they just took it to the next level.
What was that? Earthquake? No, we're not on Earth. Oh, it's such a dad joke.
Jax, how do you keep from breaking your hands smashing through everything?
Ritual must be starting soon.
Good question, bud. How do we know we could even stop something this powerful? Probably a question for the bug lady. Too bad she ditched us.
To save her people.
When he was in his promise, Drax said Magus was...
eating my soul.
And anything that eats can die, right?
That don't sound too scientific.
Wish to poison his food supply.
Ah!
Yuck.
I am so done with brains and the Universal Church of Crap.
Guardian of Galaxy, Cosmo is owing Voltron death.
Welcome back! Hey, we've got an army of church goods between us and the Cortex. You coming?
Yes. Cosmo is retaking power and security where his parts are hiding. Without power, nowhere is being lost.
Gotcha. Be careful up there, buddy.
This one is primed for punishment.
My guy's really starting to pick me off!
So, let's take that turtleneck soldier outfit!
Nice!
Save your nice work for the later,
Phil! Not going into the light this time, little buddy!
Incoming explosive!
No, go.
Yeah, you might want to dodge those next time.
Throw that, Drax!
Sorcerer's buzzing doors are persistent!
Yup! If we snuff him out, the rest is cake! Those mines are gonna be an issue! He's off his game! Knock him down!
You don't have to!
Another down!
Now that's the good stuff!
So, Orkun's got brain security detail.
Gross.
That's a lot of brain powder.
Yeah, that stuff will turn your airway to sludge. Gray lung.
Good thing I've got my mask.
Them particles are so fine, they're already seeping right in. You probably already got the gray lung.
Drax, a little help, Evo?
Readily.
Put it here, get that stuff.
Set her down, bud.
What are you doing? That's the way we came.
I'll be quick.
I know. Assuming it goes over there.
Why do the mightiest powers of the universe not intervene against the Church? Galactus, Stranger, the Living Tribunal.
They didn't show up for the Galactic War either. We've won it without them.
Your mistake is thinking they give a single flark about the rest of us.
Mind lifting that up?
Where would you like it, Peter Quill?
Drax, over here! Hurry!
I move as swiftly as is necessary.
Well, you know I was just messing with you.
What's that?
There ain't no such thing as gray lung.
Oh, yeah. I know.
Oh. I'm thinking then, why is he holding his breath?
Oh, he's so felt. Gray lung.
Did you guys know?
Oh, yeah.
Naturally.
You're always good.
Careful, this place is practically falling apart.
Could be all of nowhere looks like this soon.
It'll get back on its feet.
Giant Head does not have feet.
It used to.
Nope.
Hurts to see all my investments go up in smoke.
Hey, Groot. Think you can get me up there?
I am Groot.
Right about there.
This seems impertinent to the task.
I want to get a look from up high. This place smells weird.
It's the brains. Goes sour if it sits too long.
It smells like metal and... I don't know, something else.
Rhea.
What's that?
The waste product of a large Catathian slug.
I'm not sure slug piss is exactly what I was thinking of.
is unmistakable.
All gone there.
I've been thinking. Yeah, the nobodies look after themselves, but...
Whoa! The tremors have intensified.
That's one way of putting it.
It is an accurate statement.
Oh, what have they done to you? I don't know what's more dizzying in this place, looking up or looking down.
Do neither. Look your enemies in their eyes.
You, okay, Rocket?
No, I ain't okay. The Cortex, nowhere. What's gonna happen to this place? This filthy dump of cheap booze and shady units is the closest thing I got to a home.
This isn't the first time someone's tried to take over nowhere, and it won't be the last. We've still got Cosmo on our side. Once we give the church the boot, he'll whip this place back into shape.
Hopefully not too good a shape. Thanks, Quill.
I am Groot.
Minor hiccup we need to consider. How do we even shut down the Cortex now that it's all supercharged?
Yeah, there ain't gonna be an easy off button on that thing.
Any chance you can hack it?
We ain't talking about some junky appliance.
We'll blow it up if that's what it takes.
We're dealing with power we've never seen before. No way we'd survive that.
I will do it. While the rest of you flee, it would be an honor.
You don't know nothing about explosives. And this is fucking nowhere, man. I ain't blowing up nowhere. Or any of us.
Here they come!
A whole lot of them!
Soon to be one less!
I don't think so.
Where is Warlock?
Probably yelling bad poetry at somebody!
It's a fake tech everywhere!
Cosmo better cut us in on the salvage profits!
That Novacore dude was bonkers!
Quill's killing loopy cops now! Music to my ears!
Our mighty battle shakes the very ground beneath us!
Our very fast, efficient battle that needs to end soon! Another flarked up Novacore soldier dealt with!
Must have missed the defense against Gamora class!
Oh, there's someone stuck up here! There we go.
Way to knock some sandmen to us! We can't keep getting pulled into skirmishes!
Like we have any choice. They shoot, we shoot.
Alright, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Looks like we're coming to end the chapter.
Watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scuts soiling his fancy boots.
He's seen what we can do.
More importantly, we know what we can do.
Ah.
All right, easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
Who said saving the galaxy would be easy?
After kicking Raker's butt, I wouldn't be surprised if Warlock finds us.
That still leaves Mantis.
We'll have the Cortex by then.
There
just
we are.
Hop, skip, and a jump back to Lamentis.
Assuming there still is a Lamentis.
Careful. It gets a little... Whoa!
What the fuck happened here? I jumped, and for some reason it glitched and jumped back.
Over here! Guess we're climbing brains again.
Gotta get across that gap first.
All right, group. Let's make a bridge of our own.
Just watch out for quakes.
Man, I really hope Warlock makes it to the finish line.
No, Goldie ain't counting on us. To him, we're just a bunch of scuts soiling his fancy boots.
All right, Easy now.
So, once we get Nikki, we wait for Warlock to catch up?
And the Bug Lady.
Our plan requires a great many people.
I'll not say anything this time.
Saving the galaxy would be easy.
I do not recall anyone making that claim.
We're gonna get paid after all this, right? Somehow? Yeah, at least the medal.
Careful. It gets a little...
Whoa! Surprise, Skullfuckers!
You...
Watch this.
Now my fucking thing's glitched and I can't press... Can't press L3. Where was it a minute second? I can't press L3. I think because I've been playing it too long. I've got no L for anything. Let me,
Surprise, Skullfuckers! Watch it! They're crawling out of the woodwork!
Good! More for the bloody reaping!
Fucking throwing grenades! Fuck off!
How many times have I saved your butt now?
What would I do without you, Rocket? Watch it, Drax!
Keep on planting these creeps in the ground, bro!
Not one of the workout space cops!
I bring you
underutilized! I am losing control!
Oh man! You guys are in big trouble! Get down here! Let me shoot you! Danger close, Rocket! Final stretch! Everything you've got!
Feels like we're up against the entire army!
Their focus should be divided between here and the Mantis, right?
I am trying to destroy!
There's no one here.
We hear.
Fucking glitching again. If it glitches again, I think I'm gonna have to turn it off and come. That's what we were waiting for.
Make them hurt, Gamora! Drax, destroy! Let's show them our message! Run, Rickety!
Time.
Now the true battle begins.
Everyone ready? Game face is on.
I have only one face.
Well, put it in me mode.